Welcome back, everybody. It's JD, and we're doing 7 Days to Die Darkness Falls version 4.1.1 release with the patches added. And we're on day 60, and we are level 113. We're at the 516 game stage, and we're still building on the base. You'll notice I removed this building. So, I don't know why I'm going that way, but I need to go this way. I built a whole bunch of stuff, and made some paint and stuff like that. I did, because I leveled up, I was able to get my next technology boost, so I applied some of the technological boosts, like gotta go fast and physical conditioning, two of them I think, so that's why my hit points are up. I also was able to make a laser rifle, which I replaced my laser pistol with. I made, what, 8 of them? Just to combine them to get up to a level like 51 or something like that, 54. So it could have decent mods on it. We're probably going to have to do some mining at some point. Anyway, I'm going to go back and do a little painting, I think. And maybe some more construction. I still got to do my helipad and a parking garage for this. I think for the parking garage, I think what I'm going to do is just make me a ramp that goes kind of parallel to the road here. I'll go up like 6 blocks or so with it. I think that's what I'm going to do. Let's get this stuff downstairs. Let's get this stuff downstairs. Bonsai! I love that. Okay. So this is going to be the main, my main crafting room. I think what I'll do is put, let's see, I got some of these. I think I'm going to put my kitchen here. I'm going to put probably a chest there. Did I build a chest? I did not. But anyway, let's do the kitchen over here. So let's... got a whole bunch of stuff here for kitchen stuff. I got a sink, I got a refrigerator. So I think I'm going to go, let's see. Go, if I put the reefer here, whoops, the reefer here, and then I go, let's see, sink. Let's see, space, let's see, we'll do the regular block there, and I'll do the stove here, and I might put my pestle there, and then I'll do a set of top cabinets there, put my pestle somewhere else. I think I want to put the reefer in the corner there. So let's do that. Reefer, let's see, I want to pick a more modern one. Yeah. do I want it on this side? Yeah, I think there. And then we'll do the stove. Oh, where's the stove? Stove. The stove. There. And this will be a regular one, and then we'll put the sink here. And these will be... You know, I don't care about a corner unit, so... yeah, so this will be... Actually, I kind of want the first aid there. I guess the first aid can go over here. So we'll go... I probably won't put nothing in that one. But there. So we'll go... this will be the water, liquids. This will be food. I'll probably put, like, dyes and stuff in that one. Then we'll have our stove, which I need to get a battery for. This I'll just... That I'll put the pistol on it. I don't know what I'll put in there, but I'm gonna put a steel metal chest right there for the sellables, and I think I can put the gun safe. Let's see. Put. Let's see. I got this. A gun safe, and I got that to put down. That'll go up there. So let's see. Let's put the gun safe on that side. And what? Eh, why not? We have a. Yeah, we have a kitchen. Well, let's see. Yeah. I don't know if I want a gun safe there. I got plenty of room. It's not like I'm running out of room or anything. Yeah, we can do a gun safe on this side. Actually, let's put it over one so we're not crowding. And we'll put the ammo chest. There. I can put the first aid right there, I think. That's probably a good place for first aid. Yeah, okay. That looks good. We'll have to figure out the chest and everything. So, for now, I'm going to put this in here. Ooh, I should do some painting too. Hold on. I probably should have painted before I put all that shit down. I do have my. That's what I wanted to do. So, put that in there. Put that in there. Put a whole bunch of paint in there. Let's actually go in the other place. Let's see. Oops. Let's see. Let's choose a good color. I like... Kind of like that. This can make, let's see, it'll just be a false front. Yeah. don't suppose I can just paint that part. Oh well, close enough. Let's see. Let's go back. And make this wall this color. Probably this too. These other walls can be different colors. Let's see, what color do we want the... I mean, I guess I can make it high tech, but nah. Let's see. Let's pick some. Change that. But for now, that works. I think that works for now. What I think I'm going to do is put the, let's see. I'm going to put the forges over here. Last two here, and then maybe let's see. There. Like that. I'll put the forges there. And we'll do a bunch of workbenches over here along this whole wall here, I think. Rest of this, we can do like a carpet or something, maybe. I might change that. For now, at least there's some color in here. And this up there, I think we're gonna go with it's floor, wall. I thought that was ceiling. I like that for ceiling. Let's see if I can throw a whole bunch of that out there. Whoops. Whoops. Okay, I mean, this works too good. Okay, let's go back to this. I'm not worried about the banisters because I'm probably gonna upgrade those to steel. Yeah, I'm being kind of sloppy. I got plenty of paint. Paint's real easy to make. We could have a backsplash. Hold on, let's see what we got for backsplash. Let's see. We have designer. I think maybe that. Sure. Why not? Let's we'll put a table here, I think. So it might I might make this a little bit wider. Let's see. This color, I think I'm gonna go with the white. Maybe the green. Let's see the green. Actually, I think let's see. Yeah, I guess we can go with green here. Down to the halfway point, maybe. And then I'm gonna go with the white. I know, taking way too much time to figure this out. And then you know I'll probably change it. I will not like something. But you know what? I like that to be all white. Make that all white. I don't have my... Okay, make sure I don't have that on. Yeah. I think that's better. And this might be... Might do this over here. This wide enough to put a table. Put a table there. Yeah, that looks pretty cool. Pretty cool. It'll work. I'm gonna, like I said, probably upgrade those at some point. So let's go ahead and throw the rest of this. Mine, I need paint upstairs, so I guess I'll hold the paint. What else do I have here? I have this. I don't need that. That I might need. Those go up. Okay. Let's go down here. Whoops. Oh, yeah. We should paint this, huh? Let's close this door. And this could be that sci-fi shit. I like that. I like that. I know it's probably a big waste of paint. Okay, that's, I think that has to do with the orientation of the block. That sucks. Wonder if I can, go like this. Nope. It is the orientation of the block, so that's not gonna work. Yeah, I can't have anything like that, because it'll freak me out, so maybe this. Alright, let's go that way. I heard something running around. Let's see. So let's go back to this, and this we will go with this. Sorry, a little dry mouth here. I knew I heard somebody. At some point, I'll just have to call this good. Okay, sure. This we will color red. is Jawoodle Purple. Just because. Obnoxious color. That looks pretty obnoxious. Yeah, I know it doesn't make sense. I'm using actually, should these be that color? Yeah, actually this should be, the wall should be this color. Am I still on? Oh well. I know that uses a lot of, okay, but these are already done that way, so we will just finish them out. Yeah, I might just stop this. I might do this off camera. Because I know you guys are bored. Okay, and then we'll do this as the floor. Which is the way it's supposed to be. Floor and ceiling. Whoops. That is wandering horde. I can hear them. Thank you. I wonder if putting a ladder here would be more appropriate. Maybe just like that. And then if I go up like this. That would be better. Yeah, I think that actually, if I do it like that, that way I can just go. Just barely in the range of a better idea. What if I guess you can't do it like that. That just makes it kind of off. It still works. Still got the range, I guess. I just don't want it in the middle of my way. I like that better than I like a box. So oh. That's probably not the best in the world. Let's figure this out. On this side too. Whoops, not that. There we go. And we'll make these. Whoops. Make these red. There we go. I guess it's damaged. Let's see. Oh, they're cobbles. Oh, well, shoot. I know that. Alrighty. That makes sense. Let's make this a purple color. I don't know if I really care about these or not. Yeah, we'll keep these a purple color. Oops. Actually, this is supposed to be, I need to upgrade that. These I can paint. Actually, these need to be. Yeah, those I need to upgrade though. That anyway. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna upgrade those. that's good enough for government work. Yep, good enough for government work. Whoops. Wrong color. Yep, good enough. Oops. Oh shoot, wrong color. Okay. Good enough for government work. Oops. Guess I got a little carried away there. Alright, this looks pretty good. Actually, no. Yeah, I should keep one here. Can't point it out that. Yeah, we're good. We're good, I think. Ooh, I did burn through a lot of that paint. Good. I do need to go by and get those lanterns. So I'll put lanterns out there. Apparently I need to go get some food. Oh, I need to... All these high-tech hallways here. Let me fix that. Oops. Pick those up. I was hoping I could pick those up. Let's see if I do this. Hmm. Those are cobblestone frames too. Just awesome. There was a way I could set this for color. Oh crap, that's another... Right in the ass. Guess it's out of the range. I think that's everything. Hmm. Well, let's, whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. I was gonna grab a whole bunch of this stuff. Head on down. Go start dumping some stuff in. I'm just gonna dump it in here. Let's see. Let's sell stuff. Actually, let's just do this. And I'll pull back what I want. Somebody's digging. Oh, I should grab some more shit. Oh well. Let's see, I want that. I need that. That's all I need out here. I'll hold on to that for repairs. See anything I'm missing? I got my. Alright. I need to get the stuff out of that chest so I can get rid of it. Unfortunately, it won't let me pick it up. So it's. Which I got rid of all my paint. I certainly did. Alright, well, let's just jump on down here. And let's see. That, and then we'll throw all that in there. And we'll throw all that in there. Back here, I'm going to grab some paint to hold on to. This is cell stuff. I'm gonna make us go and sell some stuff at the trader. Alright. That looks fairly good, and I need these back. I'll hold on to those too. Oops. Okay, that looks good. Let's see. I know what I need to do. Okay, got something in here. I do. Alright. Well, I'm gonna let you guys go. I guess I'll start working on this now. Yeah, boring episode, I know. A little bit of excitement with the, sure sounds like they dug more than that. Sound like they were really digging. I don't know, it just sounded like they were digging more. Check, see what I got on here. So let's put these on here, because I'm not going to go sell anything yet. Well, alrighty then. You guys know the deal. Stop by Kane's YouTube channel. Like his latest video, subscribe to him if you haven't already, and become a patron member for the mod if you can afford to. I'm going to paint this ramp. And I'll see y'all next episode.